starts. Building up speed.
Yeah, so it looks like they've gone with a Code Zero sail, which is not quite as big as a Jenica, but they'll get plenty of speed on with this one.
So here they go, and crossing the line at 25 knots, the first attempt for Emirates Team New Zealand. Terrific speed across the water, and we join Johnny Shaver.
Yes, he's done.